Yeah, I think that'd save you some money right there.
They can either have legs or jets. They can't. Which is sad.
I think wheels is more realistic.
Rosie the Robot on the Jetsons.
Oh yeah. I'm going to go to Guardian.
Okay, I'll come with you.
So yeah, remember that unopened grave?
Yeah.
It gave me a tiny rocket ship.
Okay, so in like 1 minute, Berger's shown up, so... If you're near base, you should probably stand in the forest.
Gotcha.
Yeah, probably... Rock.
Sure gonna show up.
Is there any petrified trees?
Well, oh, yeah. What do we need more right now? Wood or rocks?
Wood. But there is no danger to getting the rocks. Unlike trees, where you get tree guards.
Yeah.
Okay. Rocks it is.
Rocks. Petrified trees are over there.
Your game takes forever, and it does it usually. And you haven't saved in a while.
Feels crash, man.
I swear if it crashes.
Here we go.
Okay.
Wait, you're going to swear if it crashes? It sounds typical.
Where is D?
Huh, hunting pig torches refill them.
Yeah. The same can't be said for pig houses, as far as I'm aware, though. Otherwise, that'd be really interesting.
Anybody hear him yet?
No.
Who's got him? Where's everybody? So you're either with the pigs or you're in the forest.
Save right now.
Where are you? Alright. See what happens.
Transform.
He's not coming. The second we go back to base is when he shows up. The ones that have them.
Okay.
Okay, so like we get these first petrifieds, and then after that we move to the one where the flag is marked by the graves. We don't get murdered.
I feel like this pig really doesn't want to become a werepig.
Should have the same odds.
Oh wow! Hello!
Hello? Why are you saying hello?
I just... well, pink door.
Where is it?
Nice.
Hey, well, did we farm the meat?
Ooh, there's a... Deepalo up here, I didn't know that. There he is. Oh no 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 no! Not the beefalos!
Beefalo?
Oh, don't let him beefalo!
Damn it! Spawned outside.
This is like the last 5 beefalo on the entire planet.
Uh oh.
Okay, Fuchsia, it looks like Josh is gonna lead him. Maybe we can collect the rocks before they disappear.
This is a good way of getting pig fine.
Yeah, I'm not complaining.
Got any more weapons, or are you out?
Yeah, I'm good.
Oh. Well,
damn.
Kurt calls them pig butts.
What the?
That's funny.
I mean, well, yeah, obviously. It's still funny, though.
This is my first time taking a badger for a while.
Trying to think of any useful tips.
Not the piggy tree.
Damn it.
Yeah, I bumped him so far 5 times.
Josh, when your HP gets too low, tag out with Fuchsia, and Fuchsia, when your HP gets low, tag out with me. You can take turns on it.
Alright, I'm taking him up to the next one.
Oh, so he takes a swing usually twice, and then I think on the third one, he ground pounds. I think that's the pattern. Where are you, Fuchsia? Here. Here's a
speed.
Yep.
Alright, I'm on the second floor.
And then once that force is done, like, just go for the,
You can just respawn some of the other ones while we're waiting for this one to cool down.
Okay.
You can do the wood trees. I just don't want
that because, well, you need to be... The walls are too close, that's why.
Yeah, maybe I should have made the walls a bit bigger.
Yeah, it's probably because of how that one's placed in the middle of four
slots. The pig house here!
I mean, the four,
They knocked the pig house down?
He didn't knock it down, but there's one here.
That's everything.
Yeah. It really doesn't long term. Would there be a cooldown after a while, changing pigs?
Just, keep haunting them.
Okay.
Yeah, Wolfgang betrayed me yet again.
Maybe the game likes you.
It's not the people in the game that's right.
That's the wear thing, you just...
Damn. This game makes it trickier.
Oh, that could have been bad. I did that thing where I got earlier.
Yeah, I know. It's happening to me too with the wear base. I mean, I have a lot of meat here.
Yeah, but never hurts to get more.
Hurts to get more butt.
Finally, one spawned in the area. Am I right? Yeah. Oh!
It's the full moon.
I forgot about that. I was like, wait, oh. I just messed up.
I feel like being hostile to some people on your social media just as much as being nice.
Sorry, big kid. My first experience with death very shortly. One last loop around and I think the boo is out.
Just grab the pig butts.
I actually have a thingamaboobob after me.
Yeah, there goes. Oh,
I wish I could help.
Oh, the pig. In fact, the pig actually. What's it called?
Big butt, get the big butt. Oh, get the big butts. Oh, I got it. Okay, I got it. We're good.
And it's not helping out the goat.
Nice. I got all four big butts. We good.
Just want to get mighty again, okay? And be good.
Oh, what? How did you hit me? Oh, crap. We knocked those walking hands. Very cheap hit. I think that's
it.
I
guess
a few stragglers.
Don't worry about it. You should let him. You should just let him go into the regular forest then.
That was hilarious. I can play the death animation with the sleeping animation.
Wow, this is a lot of rocks.
Viva la confusion.
Well, do you think that's good enough?
At 14.
Oh, I'll keep going.
Yeah, we can keep going.
Pig.
Pog. Maybe we should just use, like, statues instead or something. Defense it in so they can't remove it. I mean, that's less permanent, but I suppose it would. Get a clay warg over here. That'd be permanent.
I was just thinking, end tables, because even when burned, they, you know... Oh. Or we could use the bones.
I hit him too soon.
Of course he would use aggro on spider if you were approaching him somewhat dangerous.
Yeah, hold on. Joy.
Only if you had a powder cake over here. Wall off the powder cake.
Yeah, no problem.
The weapon.
Save King.
Sure you can make them pretty easy.
Damn it.
Ooh, there's a spare pig butt on the ground.
I meant to aggro the shadow nightmare creature thing.
Oh, here we go.
You just let him fight the tree guard.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Oh, nice. I think. What is? How many tree guards does it take? Like two? Two big tree guards?
It's taking three. We are attacking him.
Oh damn it. I ran out of weapons.
There's a spear up here.
Okay, looks like it's not the spear that's gonna be something.
There's a battle spear and a knife
spear. Okay. I'll get it after I finish beating this one to death with my walking cane.
Right now. Oh, don't let him wipe out the beefalo.
He only had like 1,000 health left when the AoE hit them, so they're fine.
Okay, that's good.
I'm nervous. I'm gonna finish off these tree guards. They're all pretty low.
Sometimes I just wish I could ban birds.
Why?
The scarecrow should do it. Yeah, they're just seeds all over the place.
Oh no, scarecrows spawn canaries.
I know, but they should just scare away all the birds, you'd think.
Yeah.
Are you gonna... Okay, are we done for today then? Okay.
Oh, I thought you said the... no more.
Oh. I mean, you pointed off the spear, but...
Oh,
yeah,
okay.
We can quit.
I'm heading back
17
to base.
Pig skin. I think 17 is a pretty good haul. Unless you want to do more.
Yeah. It's up to you.
Let's make it 20.
First try luck.
Did you manage to get any logging done?
I did a bit of logging, yeah.
Okay.
I picked up 5 pig butts.
Okay, and just we need just one more to make 20 pigs.
And now there's a spider queen.
Pig bombs.
Oh, where'd you come from?
Okay, so I count 3.5 stacks of stone. So I don't know if Fuchsia has.
I'm not really doing that, but I just found a stack right here.
Okay, we good.
Hey, Fuchsia, you can put the... Oh, you're dead.
And you're dead.
You stay right there. Don't go anywhere. You're gonna turn off your lamp. Pick up your turkey leg.
Oh, sorry, I didn't see you there. Dog Master M1, good evening to you too.
Need more of those thingies. I think we should make some though.
What, hearts?
No, the booster shots.
I was actually going to the mosaic bomb to see if there's any rock on the ground because it seems calming, but then, well.
That would be useful. Ooh, she's got a red gem on her too.
What's that making that noise? Well, it's a cat?
Hey, what just happened?
I don't know.
You die? Oh, wait, no, you're a different one.
Yeah.
Sorry, I get the confused.
To be honest, I thought I would be the only one.
And, Fuchsia, I put your lamp by the fire. Dropped, I think it's yours. And do you need a heart as well?
Yeah, I'm done hunting pigs for now, unless anyone else needs me to do anything.
I need to eat some food and then I'll help you out.
Hunt trees to make, tree guardians, convert werepigs, change mushroom colors.
What was I doing? I forgot already.
All those bees.
Concase. Oh, I forgot to put the lazy forager away. So much honey, I'm just tempted to eat it plain.
So I'm reviving you, right?
Yeah. I'm not you to do
no, I'm good. And don't anybody eat these hams because I need them after I revive them. After I make
gotcha.
A heart, so.
Don't we need living logs for mushroom planters?
I love screaming.
We have like 5 stacks worth of living logs. I think it's okay if we burn a few.
Yeah, it's a nightmare feel that we're feeling a bit cramped on at the moment.
Someone I know.
Not somebody that you used to know?
Alright, I got a...
Fit fur. You can use it.
For a fancy crop pack. Wants to hibernate.
Sorry, just so far.
I'm punishing myself for allowing the other one to
go
to waste.
If you guys need to make booster shots, you should go and hunt for those things.
Boop boop.
Rot.
Let's see.
Yeah,
rot. Something good. And it's just a curio.
Actually, lichen.
Or lichen.
Okay, I officially don't have any armor left now.
It's actually a moss, but well.
Actually, I do.
Oh, I see you finally got your, what's his name?
My classic curio chest?
Your, present.
Yeah, it was garbage. Still have not seen a single spring chest. And classic curio all the way.
Wow, I'm just running around. There's a load of stuff on the ground.
What are you dabbing in that refrigerator for? Sorry, PSI, you really snuck beneath my radar.
PSI.
Just got here. What's going on? We were farming the guardian pigs to some pretty decent success there.
Oh, wrong
ended
one!
Up.
Oops. That was close.
Armor?
They're mad at...
It's tank quarters.
Chester.
Do you think we should stop using rot as fertilizer and start using rare pigs to make food?
Oh, it's so hot here. Why?
I don't know, you still have to convert something into
those
it.
Those are my hams. Can you give them to me, please? Thanks.
I'm just trying to figure out what I want to make. I brought home a bunch of stuff.
I just made a bunch of hearts and I need them to recover.
Right, honey ham is probably what we want to go through for here. Given
oh, why am I burning
we
up?
Have.
What's going on?
Well, I almost died because someone left a buttload of pounds in the middle of nowhere.
That shouldn't be happening anymore, should it?
I'm just lucky I had a ice staff on me.
Oh, you froze them? Or they started the fire? How many times have I nearly died because of open gates?
I'm pretty sure your friends want to have a word with you.
Wolfgang cannot share. You're lying about my intentions, Wolfgang.
What?
I think Wolfgang, given his strength, should be able to bully other people out of the fridge. What do you think of this idea?
I swear, you sound like my friend Yippee.
Damn! PSI's got his, like, his own Sim City running back here.
With
spiders.
With the spiders, yeah.
The memes are real.
Well, and I'm just taking a video visit to Silk City. Oh no.
PSI needs to start giving tours. He can charge pig butts for it. Yeah, we can actually get some.
Jeez, they're all empty.
What do we need? Wait, did I get disconnected? I think I might have. Let's try this again.
Yeah, PSI, I'm gonna have to condemn your city.
I really dislike the new Discord icon. It looks like, how would I describe it? It looks like a generic dot, basically, because it's supposed to show your status.
Well, I hope you guys are ready for three spider queens to just start roaming around without any service.
Yeah, am I back?
Yes, you're back.
Cool.
What's going on?
Are these the spider wars?
What? They're making a new movie called Spider Wars?
PSI is producing it right now. I'm pleased that the server can keep up with us. As many times it has not.
Wait. Miner hats can burn?
You mean, can they be set on fire or can you use them as fuel?
No, I don't have my miner hat anymore and my stuff was lit on fire.
Unfortunately, I don't know the answer.
No.
When the backpack burns, all the stuff pops out of it.
Yeah, and then if it's combustible, it'll start on fire. Are the bunnies still loco? Yeah, they are.
seen yet, though. Are you got low sanity?
Yeah.
That's why.
Yeah, so they look loco to me.
Looks like I'm...
Someone... Okay, you want help? Sure, PSI. I was debating my next move. Probably has something to do with getting more armor at this point. Hopefully it'll be daytime before I have to actually start fighting over there.
How was my cat catching saltwater
fish? I don't know. Magic.
Gods.
Maybe it's a saltwater pond? Thanks for the light.
Wrong side of town.
Let me know.
She just caught a shark!
Okay, I'm slightly worried about this.
Oh, that's because I bumped two spots before leaving. So they're probably strong too fast.
I've got to go and grab some more armor, and unfortunately, I don't know if anybody brought logs back.
Oh. I have a stack of logs, but like I said, they burn because fire happens.
And I don't have enough logs.
I'm going to see if I can find any rot.
We really do need somebody to start chopping. Is there no,
Yay!
Oh, is that what you were working on?
I'd just rather not, you know, worry about the tree cart starting and bugging me because of my mechanism.
There's a lot of R no context going on there.
I'm a little worried that the robot had to upgrade the fireplace to fireproof. Like, why wasn't it in the first place?
Alright, so who's got the bundling wrap blueprint so far?
I do.
Okay, so anybody protesting reading it?
Nope. You're more than welcome. You've earned it. Yes, are you actually doing anything with these spiders? Because it looks pretty unproductive at the moment.
Oh, that's just great. Thank you for having me.
It's my favorite range.
Like, I don't get the range on some mobs and things
like that. I missed cutting that.
Like, there's such a shorter window of time if you don't have a walking
stick. I think there's something going wrong with the latency here. It's usually not this bad, freaking hell. I'm getting not very responsive actions. It might just be because I'm going crazy. On the first day of autumn. Yeah, great. I was hoping it would let up by now, but apparently it's not. I'm aware of the umbrella.
Well, I hunted a red mushroom and it turned into a blue one. It's over by the trap.
I beat you to death with Umbrella. There is no question. Umbrella power.
the driest way to die.
At least it doesn't remove any durability. Oh, and of course now it stops raining.
Oh, I turned
up the thank goon.
Okay, jeez. Oh my god.
Can we please take this spider out?
Can we take these spiders out?
Yes. I'm waiting for him to jump at you. Hey, I hardly have any armor left. You have Marvel armor. You should protect me with your Marvel armor. I wish I'd actually target useful enemies here, jeez. Yeah, I think it's the spiders that's causing the performance. I mean, he just sits there like a dodo when I press the attack button. Yeah, if I don't click stuff, this is annoying. If I don't click stuff, it doesn't attack. He's freaking attack! Oh, is that PSI spider?
Yep.
Maybe that's what's throwing me for a loop here. I'm expecting to attack PSI's spiders and I'm just not sure which ones.
Force attack doesn't go for PSI's loyal butts.
Yeah, you have to actually click on them. Okay, I could be in a bit of a pickle here. I'm crazy and my lantern's about to run out. And now I'm in a forest. Okay, so I'll get back home in time. Unless somebody took all the lanterns. Oh, here they are.
Whoa. Oh, dang. How can you bond?
What, you got another one?
No, I just noticed there's one off that base.
Okay, this is, this is getting to be a bit too much. Do you think you can help me kill these Terabeaks here? Two Terabeaks and crawling horror on you.
How's that?
It's looking better. I do need armor though. Where's all the wood at?
Alright, you guys need, booster shots.
I need blood. Josh, where did you knock the trees down? I can't chop wood with a whole bunch of nightmares on me.
First of all, I didn't chop down that many trees.
I only need a couple.
Alright, there are three boosters in the chest. Go heal thyself. Oh, who's dead?
That would be me because of latency, giving hounds quadruple range.
Alright, I have health. Where's the things?
I just made one.
Okay.
Josh, do you mind coming with me to finish off those hounds you left?
I didn't leave no hounds, I brought them to the trap.
Oh, then I guess there's a straggler now.
Okay.
Found one log.
It's fine.
My food.
Jeez. I think we need to do a couple of national logging days. Everybody just comes out and logs.
I have no clue how we run out logs so quick. Yeah.
Those 10 boards in the chest might have something to do with it.
I'll catch up.
Well, don't look. Really?
Yeah, there's just no logs over here either.
Another doggo raid?
Yep.
Alright guys, I'm on my way to help you.
I'm on my way to lead them back to base. Are my pigs back by any chance? They're supposed to defend me.
And a bee was the one who finished off that ice.
I just realized something. That flingle doesn't have anything left in it. This could go bad. I hate to say it. I don't think any of the flingles have anything left in them. Guys, how did this happen? This is pretty bad.
Wait, so what's happening? Is the base burning?
Yes.
Okay, okay, bring it back. What's on fire? Tell them.
Everything.
Oh jeez. Oh, I can't even get in there because there's a fence. Oh!
No.
Oh jeez, I don't have anything. Oh no!
Oh my god, I'm
Why? Why?
What the hell, pig? Get out of
yeah,
there.
Yeah, it's okay, taking me forever to pick up everything.
Here we go.
Oh, I don't even want to look.
What do we lose?
Oh, I have so much meat on me, too. These bunnies are going to murder me.
Have some honey.
Damn it. Everything. Yeah, we probably should roll back at this point.
You mean everything?
I mean, how about the entire berry farm?
Oh no.
And all the bunnies. Soon to be all the pigs.
Yeah, I don't feel like rebuilding all that, to be honest.
Neither.
I would have kept it stocked up, the flingos, but there were never any... I should have put boards in it, now that I think about it. Yeah.
That's what I suggested.
Yeah.
Well, usually when we don't have any logs, we also don't have any boards, so it just kind of escaped me, it slipped my mind.
Actually, doesn't stuff respawn if you clear out the area around the portal?
I mean, like naturally.
Yeah.
Or regeneration.
Like
yeah, there's regeneration. Okay, I'm gonna fuel these things right away.
You don't need to fill them to max, you just need to get, like, maybe 4 or 5 logs in.
I've got a whole bunch of boards here, so it'll be no problem.
I got this one.
Wait, are you guys already back there?
Yeah.
We're gonna restore the wicked. Did you get the pig area?
Yep.
At the bottom. I'll get the one underneath it.
I got the farms. There you go.
Okay, so the hounds haven't come yet, right? This is where we
no.
are.
Yeah, this why is before the hounds.
Why don't we make a auto drill from the character in the bark statue?
Yes, I don't go AFK while you're still here.
Alright, how are you gonna manage that?
You teleport the clay hounds around the sweeping bear. And because the Berger can't actually fight the hound, nor does the Varg is around, It will actually make it so when you had new bear gear, it will slam the ground and all the trees around it will break.
Okay, everybody out, everybody out.
Where the hell is my football helmet? What the hell?
You don't need a football helmet, just traps.
No, seriously, I don't have any armor. And I thought
here,
I built
I'm
one.
Leaving an, I'm leaving armor on the ground on the way to the trap, so just pick it up.
DSI, be warned, the rabbit men that the fence is broken.
I'm just gonna...
Okay.
So since everybody's here, maybe we should have somebody reset.
Wow, we could just put a flingo around it. It wouldn't be that bad.
The ghosts can't reset.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah,
that's
pretty cool. It
stayed resetting.
Maybe we should just kill you permanently.
Just stay dead. True, I guess I am. Like, no tree.
That's sad. I got hit and I really shouldn't have. No, I mean like I should have dodged it. What does the rollback do? It lets you play the day before on the last save. Basically reloads the most recent save.
It saves coming.
Yeah.
I am out of room for monster mate, so somebody else has to pick this up.
Your save's coming to survival game.
Hey, Clay implemented it to prevent hounds from trolling us, so I feel vindicated.
They implemented it to prevent players.
No, I don't think so. I think it was the hounds.
Just hounds in the summer. Hmm. It looks like the bees told they have.
Where's all the...
Actually, I'm going to go re-haunt those mushrooms. Tell me if you see any red mushrooms you want me to change to a different color.
Okay.
Okay, so when you
I think I'm just sleeping.
The ghost, there is a telltale heart next to the meat effigy. I'll just have somebody give it to you.
Okay. Yeah, actually, it looks like something that you stay. Like the mushrooms I haunted are still here.
Why wouldn't they be? You thought they burned?
I did them, I did them after the, it was during after the, timing of save, is what I'm saying. So, yeah. Hard word.
After the rollback?
It was, no. It was before I revived, but. Hard to
it sounds hard.
Crying itself.
Oh, and booster shots are in the thing.
It's like.
They will be at some point.
I haunted mushrooms after the save. And you say when you roll back, the mushrooms should roll back. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. That would strike me as being very unlikely, because if it's actually loading from the save, it would actually import that game state from before, regardless of what you'd done after the game save.
Also, who needs sanity?
I mean, I'm sleeping in a tent fort right now.
Oh, I need it. Here, come here if you're ready.
Yeah. It'll give you at least 50. Yeah. Good enough for now.
Wait, Josh, should you and I do the dragonfly?
Sure.
Okay. I just need to make some more armor.
I'm moving the honey to the third chest. There's no more room in the meat chest.
I think I have a ham bat. Yeah, I do.
Light, please, light.
Where are you? You're way over there?
What's up with all the bloody walls everywhere? Like, oh, they keep running into walls every 3 seconds. Why?
That amused me for some reason.
I'm in favor of tearing down a couple of walls.
I don't know why I have this spider hat.
Damn it.
Okay, I'm just gonna make a couple of ham. Soggy hams. Do we have any honey left? Or did somebody eat it all?
I moved all the honey to the third one.
Okay.
Because it was running out of space in the main one.
Yeah. Makes sense to me. They're all in the pig chest.
Yeah, I found it.
I'm a wimpy wolf gang now. One 1% left on the log suit.
Why not just burn it? I'm saving for the twin.
I will. There you go. I'm also taking my... Where's that luxury fan by any chance? I think I dropped one around here. Maybe I put it away.
Nope. No, Grin, I need that.
Okay.
I put that on the floor.
Hold still.
Problems at the moment.
It's alright. I was just cleaning house.
Can somebody drop 2 sticks on me?
Yes. Wait, did somebody else give them to you already? I'm not sure I know where you are. Where are you? You're hiding inside that refrigerator. Okay, there you go. What's that gonna do? Then beat Chester to death with his tentacle spike so I can use it up. Is that a one death or something? What the?
Are Chester. Most people using tentacle spikes? Should I get more?
Yeah, I've been. Okay, I just need a luxury fan, so. I also need some reeds, right? I need another rope and 2 reeds, so.
I'm just gonna wait for them to de-aggro.
Oh, if anybody sees roasted berries next to the lightning rod, just keep those alone. I'm making more rod.
How much, gotcha. What percentage are they on?
Hi, Josh, do you have the ice staff? Or Estia? Pamphlet? Okay. I guess then I'll leave it at that. Here, okay, let's... Are you going over there right now?
You got it.
Okay. Be ready.
I got another honeycomb.
Maybe turn this one into a bee box. Yeah. So I think we have enough bundling wrap at this point.
Yeah, and if we go for claws, I'm pretty sure we don't really need it anymore anyways. Speaking of which, We're fighting the hard claws and normal claws this year.
We usually fight the normal ones. There's no benefit to fighting the hard one, really. It's just a preference. Do you not want to have to deal with the freezing and the burning, or do you just want, like, a weaker claws? Okay, I gotta unbundle some stuff here first, Josh, okay?
Yep.
My ham bat is over here. Carrots. It's just gonna take a minute. Have to wrap everything back up. Okay, I think we're almost ready.
Ready?
Yep.
Wait, where does someone have all the moon rock?
Okay, we're gonna try to keep her to the center, okay? Damn it, I ran right into the lava pool. Sorry.
Try to make jelly beans before the royal jelly goes bad.
I would, yeah.
Yeah.
I'll try to take this little guy. God damn it. I guess we're just kind of tanking at this point right now. Yeah, because you didn't rage that time. I guess not. I think we were both farming the things. Okay, let's pull away a little bit. Okay. Nice. I just pick up this meat here.
We picked up the other scale.
Ooh, can we build a scale chest by the fire pit? So it doesn't catch fire this time.
I don't have any room for anything, unfortunately.
Why don't
here, I'll pick up the gold.
Oh yeah.
I mean, it'll just cost a green gem, but we can duplicate the scales quite a bit.
Okay. I'll go and get it then. Here. So let me pick up the rope and I'll pick up the green gem. Oh, okay. Can I have the green gem?
I think we got everything.
Just try it again. Here we go. Thanks.
Well, that's that.
Yeah.
You got a bundle and wrap. I
mean, I have mine, but I'm gonna bundle up my hand bat with it.
Yeah,
I don't think you want your hand bat with my hand bat, to be honest.
Oh, okay.
Because then if we need to use it for different stuff, we won't be able to.
where'd this jelly bean go?
It doesn't spoil. You can put it in the chest if you want. In the chest.
Who missed the gold nugget? I don't know. I couldn't carry a gold nugget, so I don't know whose it was. No, this was just a regular gold. Somebody threw through a wormhole. I mean, I'm carrying gold, but when I was looking around for stuff to pick up, there was no gold nugget there, so.
I'm going to.
Thanks for the rope back.
I'm gonna go head to the oasis real quick. Anyone need anything from the oasis while I'm there?
No, I don't think so.
I'm just heading there to get fireflies.
Are you gonna make this, mining helmets?
Yeah, sure. I can make some nice mining helmets if you wish.
Yeah, I think you should spam them out. That way people can keep doing stuff in the dark.
Chop trees, do that. And they'll be the nice, fancy ones.
Do we have any winter vests, by any chance?
We have the hibernation vest someone just made.
You mean the puppy coat or whatever?
Yeah.
Yeah, we got two.
Okay. This is my self-imposed punishment for letting the other one go to waste.
You haven't ever used the auto unequip at 1% mod.
That doesn't help you get good though, does it?
Yeah. It's just an advantage.
Oh wow. These chests are really full. I think I'm gonna hang up some of this monster meat. PSI is cheating it with it always? Okay. Just kidding. You can use it.
Oh, bro.
Okay, I get it. I just need to pay better attention to it. That's all. Too often I get caught up in my own thoughts, I suppose. I like it.
Oh, someone left a wax paper over here. Just bring that back to base. Also, you, your orange amulet's over here. You want me to bring that back to base?
Whose orange amulet?
I thought it might be yours.
Oh.
Uh-oh. What the hell? You can have a dramatic invention of fire.
What?
You can have a dramatic invention of fire.
Yeah, the one by the crackpots is.
No, right, yeah, right here.
Mm-hmm. It'll put it out.
Let's turn it off.
Anyone want the lazy deserter blueprint?
I already have it.
Why? So you can pre-craft one and never place it down PSI?
Yeah, that's what I did. No, I think I actually placed it down.
Back in
do we need charcoal? I think Grid was monitoring that.
Because there's 24 over here.
I think I'm done with charcoal now. I think we've maxed out on the jumping racks already, so.
Eh, I'm just gonna bring it over because I feel like tearing down the cook pots and replacing them with my skinned ones.
What are you doing with that pig inside?
That bunny hits me.
Who are we kidding? You were gonna murder it anyway.
Oh. I'll actually also bring back the logs over here.
Sounds good. Did somebody open up the bunny pen? Because I see them all over the place all of a sudden.
No, it's because there's a hole in it from the spider queen.
EJ, somebody did open it up. No problem. Why, what? Oh, PSI is opening something.
A spring chest!
Yeah.
Actually, that happens to me.
I got two of the same banana boots.
Does taffy make bunnies mad?
It's
no.
Not an item. Let's say somehow made taffy meat.
That would be so weird.
Yeah. I mean, wait, what? I thought it was a preservative or whatever.
Somebody crazy?
So, who wants the blueprint?
PSI did.
Okay.
I didn't hear any other takers. I want to do something to these pigs. I need to make them work better.
I'm gonna leave the firefly net over here.
I just don't get why the characters don't want to aggro onto the doors to close them. That doesn't make a lot of sense to me.
Probably because they've been for so long without doors.
Seems like they will pick anything within like a 4x radius before they want to close the door. Mm-hmm. When you press the action.
No, I
wanted to pick that flower over there, obviously. Damn it.
Don't starve logic.
The hell. Weber, why do you have to troll me so? You ruined my pig farm by coming around here. Oh, that's mean. Okay.
By existing.
I think it's not gonna work now because my pig is outside. Let's see here. Is that my pig? Where the hell is my pig?
Is there any perks to having the end table near your base?
I hate these pigs. Oh my god, they're so dumb. What the I'm busting out of here. Oh, now they'll walk away from it apparently. I couldn't get up through the door!
Also, why are the spiders bees still alive there?
You probably killed their nest.
No, I haven't killed the nest yet. It's just been aggro for the past few days, and they should have turned to flowers by now.
I just used up all of the stale berries.
Yeah, I don't understand the token significance. I think I promptly killed it. What did you want me to do with it?
Are we gonna be farming violet canaries anytime soon?
We probably do the fuel weaver before we do the thingamaboobob, the toad. Yes.
I was saying for electric glow darts.
There, I'll just I'll wrap the live crow with 30 meatballs. Somebody's gonna be in for a surprise. There, so we have 30 meatballs stored and ready to go.
Where are you going? I don't even know. Are these neither? No.
I'm gonna put some wax paper right here if anybody needs it.
You still need wax paper?
No, I just found some.
Gotcha.
It was over spot on the ground nowhere, so I decided, hey, why are you keeping out of nowhere?
Hey, it's gonna be a new moon in a little bit.
Yeah.
Nice.
You want to fight the shadow babies?
Yep.
So, I'm gonna start prepping for that.
Okay.
All of them are the same.
Yeah. Are there only three bunnies in here? Wow. I was hoping there'd be more.
Not really need a thing I'm doing.
In the bunny pen.
Yeah, okay, I'll deal with them.
Wow, we used up all the grass already.
I just picked some.
Well, there's none in the grass chest except for 11.
Hold on, I'll read the book.
No. Kill the bunny.
Fancy miner hat right here if anyone wants to.
Kill! Murder! Death! Terrible! Okay. Clicking on bunnies.
Garden is grown.
Oh my god. How is this so bad?
Where's the miner hat?
Well, someone... ask Weber. I'm just waiting for Weber to realize.
I want a fancy miner hat.
Well, I'm doing more grass right now.
Oh, Weber knows. I think I'm putting the moon dial right in the middle of the area where everything burns.
Yeah, because actually it can't burn from my knowledge. Since it's not wood. And it's also water.
There you go.
Oh, thanks for the carrots. Snack please
now. Oh my god.
I made it out!
We were literally opening and closing the door over and over and over again.
Open, close. Open, close.
He would open it, I would close it.
Here you go. More fancy miner hats. Up and gone.
Oh, where? Where?
Up here. Get them while they're hot.
Oh, beautiful.
It has the little ribbon around it, and also has a frill.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it's like a mining hat, but with a ribbon.
Instead.
That makes it 10 times better.
Yes!
Oh yeah, you're right. It's got that pleated look to it.
I would make more, but I don't want to use up all the grass.
The way Weber sings, he sounds like a beginner on a MIDI keyboard.
That is right.
That was me. Don't mind it.
Okay. I see we don't have any logs left now.
What's going on? Hey, guess what? Blueprint!
What is it a blueprint for?
The, I just dropped.
It's the question we should all ask ourselves.
What would Weber do? Also, does anyone know if you can repair the furballs with sonotips?
Yeah, you can.
Oh, that's actually pretty useful then.
Oh, the furballs. For some reason, I thought you meant hibernation vest.
Oh.
You can make fur wolves anyway. They're really... Like, we have too many bunny puffs at this point.
Yeah, I just made one and gave it to Fuchsia.
I have the... I'm actually tempted to go over and get all the carpet and marble flooring around
It was a beautiful time for me to take a bow, obviously.
Whoever's just in the middle.
That's PSI. All style. Not for long.
Fire! Fire! Ow!
Homie, don't play that.
What?
I said, homie, don't play that. Picked up useless stuff. Okay.
This really run out really is lying to me. I remember watching like some videos saying that it was like a magical item that made it so you only had to eat one meatball every 2 days.
Sounds like fake news, my dude.
It probably sounds like normal Don't Starve news. Yeah. The same thing got me with the dragonfly, because like in normal Don't Starve the dragonfly only has like 2,500 health, and then this he's got like 27,500. Yeah.
25k.
Back in the original Ghost Hunter, it's 2.5k. So I'm like, hey, I'm gonna kill Dragonfly, because, like, he doesn't have that much health. How hard could it be?
I mean, you are Wolfgang, so you could. Like, if anybody was gonna kill it, would be Wolfgang. Oh, you tried it when you were Wendy? Okay.
I on some of my personal games, I've managed to solo it with Wendy.
With Wendy?
With Wendy.
That is impressive. Because Wendy deals less damage.
Yeah, it's more like I use bunnies, too.
Oh, okay. Things start making more sense.
People could do it with less, you could definitely do it with Wendy.
Wait, aren't they about the same, though, in terms of damage dealt? Oh yeah, but Wes would have less health.
What's everyone doing over there?
Playing hide and seek with gobblers.
More that Wes is most likely to... Wendy's got normal hunger brain. Wes has increased hunger brain. Wendy has
debris from the drain. I found the telltale heart in the middle of nowhere.
I wonder who dropped it.
Yeah, well, in the middle of nowhere, they probably dropped it and forgot about it because inventory was full. Think about it. But, well.
Why would you carry one in your inventory, though? You can't revive yourself with it.
Probably figure that out. Or someone told them.
Well,
what?
I think I would be able to do the dragonfly solo now with Wolfgang. The mistake I made before or last time was that
you underprepared?
No. I didn't move her far enough away from the larva to prevent them from blowing up and causing her to enrage.
I was watching as a doge in that phase.
Yeah.
I was watching it, like, hit it, like, about 15 times with a big staff before it finally goes.
Yeah, the pan flute would have been better.
Yeah, I honestly don't even prefer the ice staff. Because, like, what I've read, every time you freeze it, it'll take more hits to freeze it after that. So if it got enraged again.
Yeah, but it really shouldn't. Like, they shouldn't have gotten enraged to begin with. You can do it without enraging it, like we did last time, so. Like, that is when things go wrong, then it gets enraged.
But yeah, see what I mean? In the gobbler farm, there is, that wall right there. In the middle of the bushes.
Yeah.
That's why I kept getting stuck.
I see. They decided to kill each other in the tall grass, apparently. Make it twice as hard to pick up the drops. Naturally. They're after the Weber now, then. Damn it. Die, bunny. Don't turn on your master! I am your master.
Anyone know where the next puzzle goldhead is?
No, I don't think anybody knows.
When the next puzzle event does come, I'm probably gonna wait like a week before doing it and then watch a YouTube guide on how to do it.
Yeah.
That's what I did for the Metheus, that's what I did for the... What's it called, the other one that I'm not...
William Carter?
Cyclone?
Oh, Cyclone.
Wait, there wasn't anything unique for the William Carter, was there? It was just,
yeah,
like, lore.
Yeah, that's what lore.
Just been on that same cycle for like 3
probably
days.
Probably tomorrow, because odd number day is new moon.
Really?
Please tell me that most people are preparing.
I am. I mean, I am prepared.
I made a few football helmets.
I'm moving the statues out of our base and somewhere else.
I have two.
I was thinking it might be a better area to fight them here instead of right smack in our base.
Holy crap! It's full.
Oh, by the way, all these minor lamps, lanterns are basically empty.
There's always a pig PSI. I was thinking of the Get
like
Smart trailer.
All he needs to do is just bring like an army of spiders.
Wait, will pigs kneel to the crown?
I don't know.
I've never actually fought the Shadow Clockworks. It's pretty good.
It's tanking in a nutshell and kill them in a specific order.
I mean,
Bishop, right?
It was, we did Bishop Rook Knight, but you can also do Rook Bishop Knight. If you're doing it as a team. I would say, yeah, nothing that does AoE damage, if you're going to be tanking it as a team, you should be left for last.
Like, from what I read, it does unavoidable, like, even on the wiki, it says unavoidable AoE damage.
The Bishop? Okay.
The Bishop in its final phase, at least.
Yeah.
And it hits multiple times, meaning it'll burn through armor.
Only if Winona's tape was only able to fix armor and not clothing.
Honestly, that would probably make her a much better character.
There are a lot of things that make Winona better.
Like, it's duct tape. You think Win fix clothing because, well, after a while it would just be a couple of hats.
Hey, I'll have you know I fixed my own clothing with duct tape.
Have you fixed it like 100 times with duct tape?
I think, Mason, you told me that story when it was just me and you playing.
That's quite possible. I don't think everybody's heard it, though.
We came across the same conversation with
Winona. But yeah, like, it's duct tape. You would imagine it would fix the armor. Well, I've mined up all the torches from Max's statues up to whoever is going to come here next if you want to smash his face in.
Just leave it for Charlie. He'll take care of it. There we go. All the clock pieces are right here.
Okay.
Also, why are we keeping the queen statue up again?
What queen statue?
The one by the clockworks, where the original pieces were.
Oh, I don't know. I was gonna ask somebody if they already had the blueprint, but I forgot.
I'm just asking because, like, I don't know. I don't want to be that person who breaks something that they had plans for.
Yeah, no problem.
But I thought you were only meant to get, like, 4 item drops.
Per week?
Yeah.
Or what?
Yeah, because I'm on my 5th.
Well, it did reset today.
Getting a lot more than...
It reset today because today is Thursday.
Even with this belt of hunger, I'm still going to be with it.
It slows it. You might want to make a funky map if you want to slow even more. No, not misery. Normal. Misery is only if you want the sleep sack.
Nap sack.
Yeah.
Wait, what are you trying to get? I didn't know any of the fun caps were useful. How much does it reduce hunger?
25.
Oh. I forgot that. Either I didn't know it or I forgot it. It's more useful than I thought it was.
25% wetness.
Yeah.
I really wish you could open these chests while you're in game.
I know. There's just no reason to postpone it. Except tearing you out of the game, which is something a game developer should never want to do.
And some people get insulted if they don't get a good skin, so...
Maybe that's the reason they did it. They thought if we don't show you what it is right away, you'll wait until you are actually going to quit, to look at it instead of just looking at it right away and then quitting and you realize you didn't get anything good.
Oh, I like the carpet look over the drying rack.
Yeah, I was just... This is why I just...
Better fill in the whole thing so it looks nice.
Oh, I have marble for the middle.
Wait, is tonight the night?
No, it's not. It's tomorrow. They, 221.
Oh yeah, good point. It's the odd day.
Which is kind of odd. We wait 9 days, and then we gotta wait 10 more days. Then we'll hit the 24th.
So many twigs. We're gonna have twigs for days.
Yeah, I'm just gonna put a fur roll by the tent.
So wait,
I think I'm just gonna prefab some stuff here.
There we go, how does that look?
It's pretty.
So, I noticed the twigs are full. Did somebody use a whole bunch of them? Okay, there's still a whole bunch here.
There's so many twigs. There's more twigs than we're actually using, so that I've been using them as fuel for the, flames.
Okay. Makes sense. Do I hear tree guard? Indeed I do. Oops. Wow. Now this time we're not gonna have that up.
Which side do we need this cobblestone more on? Pig or rabbit?
Which cobblestone?
Cobblestones, the speed.
Pig or rabbit?
Yeah, which side?
Ooh, second
pig,
present.
Probably.
Wish you luck.
I wish you no luck.
Good luck.
It's all your fault! It's all your fault!
I absorb luck, that's why!
It's all your fault! You ruined it!
I absorb luck. There's no stopping me.
I wish I could at least buy it. Another player? Yeah.
We're at 7 right now.
Holy crap, I didn't know we were that high. Yeah, I guess Liam came.
What?
Oh, Liam came. That's all. We now return to your regularly scheduled programming. I don't see how SpongeBob could be relevant to PSI though. And he'd be too young to. It's funny to think of how old SpongeBob is, like as a show.
Also, there you go. Pigs are fully cobbled.
Thanks.
Beware of the idols.
Hey, long B.
Only thing you can make a hand bat out of monsters for me.
I'm sure Fuffles could cobble one up.
Yeah, I got two dark swords.
I'm just planning on using tentacle spike. I guess I could use my hand bat. I'll use my hand bat.
I'm gathering grass.
If how many people are ready?
I am, yeah. If nightmare fuel was as easy to gather in DST as it was in single player, I would totally use dark swords all the time, but when you actually have to kind of farm it,
Well, maybe we should try and invest in using purple amulet. Spend some fuel to make fuel.
Why? I don't have meat, you bunnies!
You have bunny puffs?
No!
I can hear when people die like a second early. Like,
I had nothing that would anger them. It was only half of them that were pissed at me.
I know, oh. They're just random when they come out of their houses. You have to be careful.
By the way,
where's the heart?
There's a hole in the back of the bunny pen no one decided to fix.
I thought I fixed that.
They don't like loiterers.
Okay. You joined us in the cave? Wait, who are they going after now? Holy hell. They after me? Yes, they are. They are so after me. Damn it.
I'm waiting on top of these curves.
Why must this happen every time we're waiting for this?
I don't know.
We just hit chaos.
Does anybody have a hammer? Pete Chaos.
You only need a single person to hammer it.
Okay.
All the other statues will break around it.
Yeah.
If you want to, Liam. You got the chicken dance, huh?
Is Grit still here?
Yeah.
I haven't heard him say anything.
I'm waiting for something exciting to happen.
Assistant,
we were gonna beat the shadow clock. Is that not exciting enough for you?
No. I'm waiting for somebody to make dragon pies.
Of course.
Thanks for the 2 eggplants, Liam.
There's a heartbreak
joke there.
Amulet.
Wow, we really don't have much time, do we? To fight them.
Okay, heading to the overworld because I'm going insane.
Hope this goes well. We need to get on this.
You know, there's a bunch of honey in the chest. You could make yourself some taffy.
Should I hammer? I'll do the honors. Ready to rumble.
Lantern light for at least those two triangles that we're gonna have to survive without.
Good point. Wait, who turned mine on?
Yeah, I literally just was back in there.
Bishop's dead.
Okay. I could have avoided that, obviously. It depends on how many people you have to join, you know?
There, nice. I'm just gonna leave some spare armor right here.
Wait, we can almost reanimate the skeleton now. Yeah, I just mean we need one more fossil. To be able to do it.
Spider nests have 100% chance of dropping them.
Dropping fossils?
Yeah.
You're talking about those stalagmite things?
Yeah, the ones with spiders living in them.
Gotcha.
Abigail just killed an innocent bunny.
It sounds like a job for PSI. The spider guy.
Hello, Abby. We meet again.
I'm the spider guy.
It's PSI
Abby
the spider
the
guy.
Song.
Yes.
Murdering all the innocent animals.
We can. Ah!
God! Finally!
Okay. Yeah. I mean, the server's still doing better than the one with Vulture, but it can't handle 8 people.
So it begins again.
So, should I go chop logs?
Wait, who are you, Wendy?
Yes.
I mean, if you want to. We do need wood, but not the most efficient character for it. I don't think we are going to have another one of those around for a while.
I can fix the lag.
I guess she's like number 2 best spider farmer.
Okay, I might be going down too. I'll get some light bulbs. Do we have any light bulbs left? Because I think there's some lanterns now. It could be. Oh, yeah. And then I was also thinking of getting the last fossil and something else. What was it? Oh yeah, I was gonna craft some stuff down there, like the deconstruction stuff, I think.
Oh yeah, we do need one of those. Like to duplicate stuff and all that.
Okay.
Because Slurper called.
Does anybody remember the recipe for that off the top of their head?
Logs, green gem, fuel.
You have the fuel and the green gems. What kind of logs? Living logs? Okay.
I don't think we need more living logs. I think we got plenty.
No, I mean, I'm just taking them down with me.
I am going to need. I'm going to look it up.
Alright, there are new tentacle spikes that everybody needs.
Could you bring down some, some. A map for me.
Ah, okay. I'll have to see if we have any black feathers left.
Oh, yeah. Okay, it's 4 nightmare fuel,
yes,
2 living logs, and 2 green gems. And it has 5 uses.
Yeah. I just need.
There's also more papyrus.
Time for a backpack.
See ya. Imagine if backpack had durability.
Bye.
Also, what's up with all the poop and beard hair over here?
What do you mean?
Oh, spelunkies, probably. Poop, beard hair, and nightmare fuel. Am I right?
Certainly sounds possible.
Oh.
Well, I got 2 stacks of logs. Let me replant some trees.
Oh, a base down here. All right. With us. Who needed rot earlier?
I think Grit is a regular connoisseur.
I just made my own, so I'm good for now. If you want to bring up some light bulbs, that would be great.
I was
good.
Asking because
do we have charcoal?
Of Hutch being filled to brim with rot down
here. I don't think there's much charcoal left. Probably burned down some trees.
Okay.
There's probably less than a stack.
Yeah, I don't see any. Damn. Some trees over here. Hope they're not too close to Liam's farms. I like living dangerously. What the hell? Let's do this.
I'll turn on the flingers.
Wait, we have Abigail call. Shouldn't be a problem.
What time of year do these string trees reproduce?
I like the way they just sort of walked all by, like an army going to war. What type of time of year?
Yeah.
Blue is in winter, red is in summer, and green is in spring, I think.
Okay. What? Oh, and then PS just left, so now they're attacking me.
Wait, he left the game?
He went down into the cave, so now they're roaming free.
Oh, wow. Huh. I don't have any armor.
Come on.
I'm serious, I don't have.
See?
I don't have any armor. I don't want them to attack me.
There's armor over here where I'm standing.
Oh wait, I do have armor. Never mind. Sorry. I don't know what I was talking about.
Oh, now they're attacking me. Why are there bunnies out? I don't understand.
Who let the bunnies out? Am I right?
Did you fix the hole in the pen yet?
I don't even have it.
Bunnies, I'm carrying it in my backpack.
Bunny, I swear.
It's hidden.
God.
Ooh, a gem fell from the ceiling.
We're working on getting the reanimated skeleton. Damn it. You're going down, bunny. Not even kidding. Let me craft my last flower pencil. Feather pencil, I should say. Not flower pencil.
I was gonna go open up my chest, but instead the game decided to close.
Oh, is that why you left?
Yeah, I was gonna go open up the chest, but then the game just closed.
Okay, I've got the feather pencils. Just need paper and papyrus. And we don't have any.
There's plenty of paper.
Sure about that?
I just got like 2 stacks.
Oh, okay, I see it. There we go.
Tweed waistcoat. Another tweed waistcoat in a different color.
Uh-oh.
See, it's getting better. Got a different color this time.
Shirt in a different color. What is this?
The desert of the new.
Because I absorbed all your luck. By the way, is it possible to overheat in the caves?
Yes.
I mean, if you're hot enough, well. In the summer, you shouldn't.
Up against a campfire, then yes, but not naturally. Yeah, that's what I meant. What is this luck? I posted it in the Discord under Don't Starve.
What'd you get?
2 doubles.
What is luck?
Baby, don't hurt me.
That's what I'm thinking.
Suspension shirt.
Another tweed waistcoat! That's three! And a lumberjack skirt.
Clay is trolling us with this update.
Tweed waistcoats all in different colors.
Okay, I'm gonna be making some maps here, okay?
One, I can literally fill up a whole trade in just on tweed waistcoats now.
What am I working on down here? I went down to get some deconstruction staffs.
Yeah, sure. Right,
and some light bulbs, I think.
I got a silk robe.
Oh yeah, and we also went that one last thing about Boobob.
Where's Boobob?
Yeah, the fossil. Which reminds me, I didn't bring a pickaxe. Hot diggity dog. I'm gonna try to get the thingamajig first.
Do we only have one gold?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Oh. In that case, I'll just make a flint shovel. Where's all flint?
We
one in one of the chests.
Someone thank you, person.
They missed out on an opportunity to add a Year of the Varg emo where the characters howl.
That would be great.
That would have actually been a good idea.
Missed opportunities, and I said it a bunch during the forge. A bunch of missed opportunities, and they're just like throwing away money. They're throwing away chances of money.
Yep. Alrighty.
I think we're beginning Nightmare Cycle down here.
Oh wait, I forgot that.
Yep.
Never mind, I don't want to have any fun.
Abandon plans! They turned into shadows! No, nice, Wolfgang. You almost got me hit there. You and your mighty stomach. Oh, that monkey had a purple gem. I'm surprised I haven't found a single flint. I need one for a pickaxe. Is there any in the cave base down here? Oh, there's one. Never mind. And a second. Perfect. I'm seeing signs of bat.
The sulfite fragment. Dump 9. This. I'm literally picking up everything that isn't the flint. And
Does anybody else know where the splamagnites are in the caves?
You got a map? Oh, wait, there's not.
I haven't mapped out. I've mapped some of it, but not nearly enough to see that. I've got some bats, but what is there? Bunny doing over here? Two of them? How the hell? Where did they come from?
Where did they go?
Cotton Eye Joe?
Sorry, I had to.
I have Lucid, yes.
Fully up to you if you think you can put those things on. Anyone ever played Darkwood?
I don't think so. What is it about?
It's a top-down survival horror game.
Oh, I've seen it. It's on my wish list.
I was disappointed in its unfinished state, it's in. It literally feels unfinished. That's
when did it come out?
There it is.
Is it an alpha?
No, it's full release.
I made sure to get all the dancing emotes.
This person has their priorities in order.
Magical world. There's still all these countries.
Should I take the tiny rocket ship to Pinking? I have nothing better to do.
Yeah.
Rocket ship. Yeah, go ahead.
Never sell gnomes to Pinking.
Why not?
Because. Why would
they're gnomes?
Yes.
What are you doing here, strange person?
Doing this. Oh. For a second there, my ice staff was unskinned.
Wait, what skin did you get for the ice staff? The bumble or the rose?
Bumble. I'm not that rich, nor that much.
Hey. They're both relatively rare.
One's $10, the other one's $50.
Okay. I haven't looked at the prices recently.
Oh, there's a slurper pelt down here. Anyone need it?
I think Josh got his belt ready. They're still... Monkeys are still in their natural form. Oh, there they go, okay. Liam gets all the references.
Oh, there's a stalactite over here.
I've got the fossils.
Okay. Well, there's another fossil over here anyways, so I'm just gonna pick it up.
Do you need help?
I went to Pinking and there's a bunch of spiders.
Yeah, I know. Do you need help?
The spiders are everywhere.
Wolfgang is on the way.
Wolfgang saves the day.
Wolfgang, you don't need Abigail to have your
friend. True.
Ghosts do not possess muscles.
Okay, I got myself 9 gold.
Gold? Did you say gold?
I guess Wolfgang's going in, I'm gonna help. And by help, I mean pick up everything that he drops.
By the way, we really should also stock up on Snurtle Slime.
See, you fool, you thought you could hit me, but you cannot.
A bit too far.
Did I really get you humming that?
The power muscles could get out of this one.
Burning through the sky.
Yes.
Okay, there are two of them here. Goddamn. Let's
Let's go, bro.
I'm gonna make you as fast as I was to dark. Aw, I miss Freddie Mercury. He gotta be dead. This endless struggle between Weber and everyone else.
You should probably put on the
light bulb. Taking this light bulb.
Half my songs.
Oh dear. Oh dear.
Stay healthy.
Hey, pick up my light bulb.
I'm using them all right now as we speak.
Preach.
I'm a bad person.
I only have 20 durability left on my miner's hat.
Here, you can have my miner hat if you want it.
Nah, it's fine.
You just have the skin. It is worthless.
Yeah.
C'est la vie.
At least I think it does.
You just wanted the skin, didn't you?
I didn't take a miner hat. I just wanted the light bulbs.
Wow, marble suits are actually pretty good. I fought all those spiders and my health didn't even go below 200.
I'm gonna get light bulbs.
Feeling.
Earthquake!
Hopefully I don't get killed by this.
Hey, look, blue gem! Well! You were saying?
By Niter?
Ha.
Niter of all things.
The salty taste has got you salty.
That was just like, what, why, what? No. I don't. All I have is mushrooms unless you want to do that. Only if you could eat tentacle spots. They would be a bit chewy, but you could try. It would be like beef jerky.
Okay, I need to make fish sticks.
Never said no to beef jerky.
Oh no, you're not getting a cat, are you? I don't approve.
I approve, and that's all that matters. Does anyone have a fishing rod?
Nope,
there's
one
no by the oasis.
I'll just make one, since we have a ton of sticks and soap anyway.
Because more references.
Okay, where's the nearest pond?
I would say my mission has been 25% successful.
To the gym for life.
Why 25?
Because that's all the health I have left.
Nearest pond? Are you
so,
at one already?
One fish, two monster meat, one stick.
I did get your construction staff, or your deconstruction staff. Wait, did you want it? You wanted the deconstruction, right?
What are you trying to make?
I got the deconstruction.
One fish, one stick, and two fillers. That are not sticks. Ooh, that sounds terrible.
Why is it? Wouldn't
you just use berries?
And have sticks.
Oh. Well, you could still end up with... I don't know. Well, yeah, try it. I don't know why you don't just use some berries, maybe. There's tons of berries.
Somebody should get the Eulet pet.
The Eulet Packard pet?
Do these stalactites, regenerate?
Yeah, it seems like they do.
What needs to refuel that base? I have some, Snurtle Slime and, light bulbs if anyone needs them.
Why is no one harvesting the drying racks up?
Because nobody's upstairs.
Really?
I see three people.
Because I just returned from the caves, and I'm emptying my inventory.
Why didn't you? You could always harvest them.
That's what I'm doing right now.
With a full inventory?
Yes.
I'm not gonna leave stuff on the ground. That would be rude.
I do it all the time. I mean, what?
What?
You are rude!
Monstrous.
Oh, crap, I forgot to eat.
Good job.
I forgot to sleep. Oh.
Say hello to your sister Abigail for me.
Rude!
What?
I'm about to revive her, actually. So.
I gave you something.
Thank you. Are you the new PSI?
What?
Are you the new PSI?
No, no. Are they on the surface right now? Do you even know what I gave you?
Yes, you gave me this.
Yes, because
magic
preferences that nobody will understand.
So where's the mosaic?
It's where is
that far?
There.
Thank you.
What you're looking for is the rock deck.
I probably need
some backup.
Yeah. I don't have any armor, so.
Why are there so many shotguns?
Armor.
Thanks. It's the fancy new stuff too. Can I sleep with this? Whew. Got away with it.
Is this fair rock for anyone?
It was for the lazy deserter.
Okay. Well, we actually probably do have the orange thing. Yeah, we have one orange gem.
Cool, you can slot it in there.
Oh, is that spare walking cap?
No.
Getting closer to winter.
Here, PSI. Here you go. You know what to do with that.
Wait, can you hammer down the tent when someone's sleeping in it?
Yes.
I do that to a trolling group server. When somebody goes in the tent, you could just hit it with a hammer and it'll just knock them out.
Oh my god, that is so mean.
Yeah.
If they're dumb, they'll go back into the tent, which you can just do the same thing again. It's just a funny way I troll servers.
That's a mean troll server.
It's a fun way.
You know, it just goes a bit something like that.
Hey, who wants the next fancy miner hat?
That's how it works.
Yeah.
Sorry if I knocked you out a bit too early.
My health was full.
That's
a
miner hat right here.
Yeah, that's how it works. You go back in and then you just do the whole thing.
I got a buckled backpack.
I don't understand. I see a bunch of other people that are just getting normal items. I haven't gotten a single normal item yet. I got a bunch of.
Do we need moon rocks or anything?
It would be nice to have.
Okay. Just because they're shiny?
No, it's because Crater Moon Rock.
Oh boy, is it that time of the day again?
I'm going to have that, those music notes printed into my brain.
And then Clay will have one.
I think they already won with the Beefalo song.
I'm not so sure.
Beefalo!
Beefalo!
Basically.
Beefalo, 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 Beefalo.
Why? Wait, I have a question. Is this backpack burnable because it's dragonfly?
Yes.
I was making a reference. I was making a joke about dragon skin.
That would be a funny little joke.
Where's the flint being kept?
There's so much flint.
Yeah, I'm just wondering where the chest is with it. Oh, I think I found it.
Take it out of the cage and put it
back
in.
Yeah, I found it.
I need to feed it. That's something I figured out. It's like a little light pack.
Where's the construction staff, you guys?
Anyone know where the, anyone know where the pitchfork is?
It's not in the tools or path to build one.
Okay. I thought we had like a low durability one. I was dropping these up for something fancy.
It's probably one by where all the tools are. Unless it's used.
Here. Green amulet right there.
Thanks. Don't stop me now.
Don't stop me now. PSI is like, no. Okay, Mr. No Fun.
I know, right?
What? Oh, thank you. I'll try that out.
Now we both have milk and hunger.
Wait, if you give the Abigail Telltale Heart, wouldn't that revive her?
There's actually a monster.
Wait, we have a ghost? No, we don't.
Yeah.
Excuse me, I'm making something in that crock pot, Grid.
Yeah, I just realized. I'm getting out.
I like these.
I know.
Whatever. Please.
Oh, the hounds. I hear the puppies. They are howling.
Did you know Wolfgang is actually a dog person?
How can we tell?
Hey man, I need
his comments about the flying cat shark and shipwreck.
Huh.
He actually says he hates cats.
Well, chuck the berries out! I'm gonna kill you!
I just saw a dog up here!
That's the way they do it. Great, now we can farm some stuff.
On fire!
One simply is not sorry for a forest fire. Who's dead? You can help me hunt some pigs. We need more pig skin.
I think the forest leads to the base. So...
Okay.
Go turn on all the flingos.
Flingos are on. Let's rock and roll.
The one I just came from.
It'll
go out.
Yeah, if we all just like walk away for a bit.
Where do you want me? You want to head to the pig butchers for the pig farm?
I think it's all out. There's a pretty small fire.
No one take my stuff. I'm going to help farm pig. If
you
pig
thank
skin.
You.
I'm out of our space.
I'll be up there with you in a minute. Okay. I just need to grab myself some meatballs, I think. Drop his freaking stuff. You've got probably not much.
Oh, I need those hems, please. Can you hand them to me? It's okay, hold on. Just drop it on me. Well, you know, there was the whole thing with the hems.
How do we not have gold still?
There's gold in this chest right here.
I want to be mighty.
Shut it to your side!
The one that Liam's in.
I'm camping this crock pot.
Also, by now we'd be back to the forge.
Did Raisin just steal my...
Those are my meatballs, I made those.
No, we would be back in the forge.
No, I made them.
I stole the ones before that, but that second batch was mine, legit.
So you did steal my meatballs!
Well, the most recent ones, they were mine. I need to go up here to help farm pigs.
I think she was just setting you up to help herself there. Why is there all this... Did somebody die by the chest?
Yeah, that was me.
You die so much.
Because I'm still not used to this.
Also, so much pain.
I mean, I'm not judging you or anything.
Hey, well, it's needed if we want farm pigs, but it's kind of positive at this point.
Can somebody bring me my forager, my lazy forager? It should be on the ground over there. By the base.
It might be that lady forger I saw by the wall.
No, it's not all the way over there.
Come on.
Because I haven't been over there for a while.
She got a spring chest.
Dang. I think I can. Yes, we are obligated to boo you for your good luck. Why do I stand so close?
Because magic.
Stand so close to
me. I do it just to feel alive.
What's that, cutting?
No. I'm getting punched by pigs in the face.
It's about the same.
This is more sporting. Fast. I think I lost one of the drops. Could somebody please bring me the lazy forager? I need it to harvest the drops here. It honestly should be over there on the floor somewhere.
Liam, what are you doing? Praying to what?
Okay, I have to go over there and get the thing. Okay, can you just wait here a second?
Okay.
Otherwise I can't pick up the drops.
Okay.
I just chopped down a twiggy tree by accident.
That didn't take me nowhere!
Wait, you used a telelocator?
Yeah, I want to see where it would take me with its random chance.
Huh.
That's why I said with science and for adventure. It took me to where I placed the ping.
I mean, it's random for a reason.
Yeah, I know. I was hoping I would get some more juice here.
I'm really disappointed I can't find Lazy Forger anymore. What happened to it?
It's probably over here. That's where I saw one.
Where did you see it?
Right over here.
Did somebody put it over there?
Mm-hmm. That's where I last saw it.
Yes, it is very sad.
Wait, can you ping it? Where'd you find it? Way over there?
Yeah, it's way over by the pigs. I mean, not the pigs, walrus. That's where I last saw it.
I don't think it's over there. Really? Okay. Oh, when I did the dragonfly, maybe I dropped it over there.
Yeah, probably. Like, you were probably clearing your inventory for a bit of room.
Yeah, okay. Sorry. I meant to put it back the next day. Friday?
I feel like a kid again. Not in a good way.
Why so many whys? Why you do this? Oh yeah.
My name.
You're correct.
They use my pun of a name as a pun.
Okay, I'm on my way back right now.
Is Sai suggesting I hurt myself?
No, he's suggesting self-discipline so somebody else can really do it for you.
What's the self-discipline of which you speak?
It's where you put punishment on yourself.
Somebody left me food. This Wolfgang doesn't. Oh, you're clearing out the spiders? Okay, I'm back. Holy hell, it took a long time. Ha, I deserved that. Got punched square in the face over it.
Oh god, what'd you do?
I saw you with that shot. Of course he picked up the drop.
Okay, I think I've got all the drops. Kill somebody dead?
Right, I guess I'll just take the spear thing.
Yeah, I just can't get close enough without it hitting me. Okay. Try converting it.
I
She always a few.
One spider that's gonna take down the Zen. Well, all the others just seem to be frozen.
What the hell?
They all look frozen!
Frozen as in frozen as an ice pack.
Ah! Ah! Oh, the hat worn out! Rest in peace, headphone users.
It didn't say that I could swap the questioner.
Well, that's Ripperoni the Marble Seal. I enjoyed my life as a temporary spider.
Liam, I don't understand what you're doing.
None of us do.
It is the new form of synchronized.
He's raving. Oh, I like he's raving better. Again.
Pig converting up here.
Okay, I gotta stop being stupid. Wow, I think these pigs seem to be more vicious than the normal ones. Because with the normal ones, you can usually stun lock them, right? They don't turn around and attack you quite so quickly. Like, they'll run for a little while longer. William's gonna cause lag.
Where pig over here.
Okay. Oh, that's rip.
Incoming where?
Thank you. brain. I'll feed it a rotten egg. There we go. Okay, the pet is having it.
Rich Pat, the birdling.
Hey, it's your fault for sticking him.
That's why I picked the gibbet, it's the most important.
I'm a little bit dizzy right now.
How much pickaxe?
I was gonna get a full stack, so two more. Yeah, when I get done with this, we need two more skins and then. I have a full stack of 20. It'll be good for a while. The helmets and everything. I just wanted the stack of 20.
Okay, well, we're picking up.
Okay. That pig.
Might as well convert the last one. And then probably do this to be a bit better.
Dirt pile.
I'm open to suggestions.
On the probably increase the space a bit more around the torch so they don't spawn over the edge.
That's okay.
On the trail.
I can knock it down again.
Devolt goats and bats fight.
No idea.
They
because bats will attack anything.
Alright, let's see what happens.
Greetings from Brazil.
Better luck next time.
Right, I think we have tents coming
up
here.
The answer is no, they do not.
Ready?
Is it Sir Piccolo Soul King? Or is it Senior Piccolo Soul King? Greetings from Brazil. Nice to have you. I'm just going to be reviving a little bit here. I lost a considerable amount of health and sanity from that. We can have more football helmets.
No, I was just asking.
Alright, let's go to the other one.
See, nobody saw me when I was hiding out in this tent.
Did you hear her say, oh, whose dead corpse is this?
Yeah, I said to.
Yeah, I'm sure.
But you found another Vard?
I'm just gonna hammer down my scalp.
Pet tried to kill PSI. Yeah,
oh,
rock meat!
You have them too fast.
Raw cat meat. I got 40 full stack.
I just need like 2.
Hey, do people legitimately use healing sounds?
Yes, I do.
What do you use?
I mean, just now I was sleeping. I was pierogies, I suppose. Pig skins coming right up. Matter of fact, I think I'm gonna take a couple of those for myself.
Do we have a razor pre-made?
Yeah, there should be one around here.
I really wonder why razors are the only item that don't have durability in this game. That should.
Yeah, they should. Just like walking canes. Hey.
Walking canes have durability, I would say.
Is that what happened to your sister?
She died from because the walking cane broke.
Exactly.
Why would the walking cane durability be an issue though?
Trip and fall onto your face.
Because then it would break and you wouldn't have one.
Yeah, but I mean, my umbrella broke.
Let's say you use it a lot and it breaks in spring. And you have to go the rest of the year without a walking cane.
Yeah. I mean, I'm paying the price for my negligence on that front. For other clothing articles. I guess it's not really a clothing item, is it, if it's in your hand? My gloves would be.
Well, it is under the dress tag.
True.
Why is this magic stuff?
Hounds. Back when we had the hounds, it was an issue. Wait, how much insulation does the Belt of Hunger have?
Like none, I think.
Okay.
I don't think it has any. Well, I mean, it kind of makes sense since it's just.
Is that what happens when I just
went?
You're going crazy.
There's a simple answer to all this. You're just crazy.
Yep, pretty much the answer to everything.
That is the true finale of the game, the powder cake gods.
Hey, I found the jet feathers.
That back corner trunk is where you put them. The feather chest.
I was just saying, since we, from what I understand, we had none earlier or whatever. By the way, does Wolfgang's damage multiplier affect glow darts?
I don't think any damage multipliers affect
them. Oh. It would still count as physical damage, wouldn't it?
Yeah, because apparently the fourth affects glow darts.
I guess maybe that's where I got that idea from, yeah.
I just don't understand why glow darts were considered physical.
Well, when you compare it to other damage types, it kind of makes sense.
But yeah, PSI, I set the whole area to the lazy preserve. It's in the middle.
And then for like armor that boosts damage, it would be like a leather jacket from high school.
Okay. There's one in the cave.
Guess what I got in my first curio chest?
What'd
you get?
Triumphant
Woody.
Oh.
What in all caps.
What? He just leaves.
He left.
Rage.
You got a trade on your hands, son. Soon. You're gonna have a trade offer on your hands.
Give me it.
Who wants it?
Has people been burning the rocking turf?
No.
Yeah. Well, yeah, here it is. I just kept it.
I am so done with you, Bunny. Get over here. Face your death.
Also, would he be our harvester?
Harvester of trees, yes.
I was asking since I noticed that we're still quite low.
I know, the wall is down. I have to repair this wall here. Oh. What? Not dogs. Okay, I gotta beat feed.
Puppies? Two days left the bottom, by the way.
Cool. Anything else we need to get? Like, crops to grow or anything? Yeah, we can have this meat. It's worthless to me. I don't have any, fuel.
To be honest with how much I die, I think I still have to
Still take damage from fire. Okay,
need the fire scale mill.
Yes, I just exited. Not giving me anything.
Hot as heck. That's nice.
I mean, I guess I.
Senhor means Mister in Portuguese. Piccolo is my actual last name, and Soul King is from One Piece. It's One Piece, a Portuguese band. Can't say I've heard of them, but I don't listen to that much music.
Since it plays the harvesting animation, would that mean it would go quicker too?
You mean you're resetting him as a ghost?
No, God, Saul.
Oh.
Hmm.
What?
God damn it.
Hey, did somebody do something with the walls? Oh, never mind. I put them in here with the bunnies. Okay.
No! Oh, and I accidentally picked the flower down! Liam took my butterfly wing, so I ended up picking the flower.
I always thought two traps and don't starve together were pointless because of how much health everything has.
Have you changed your mind?
Yeah. I always thought counts had more health kill, well, on stats. I mean, not on them. Kill health of our mods.
No!
And everything else is good. And, let me guess, PSI's being attacked by pigs.
You go smash. Who let the pigs out? Oops. They're still angry at me, I can't believe it.
Unless someone took the powder cake.
Damn that pig, man.
Who took the powder cake?
He does not forgive or forget. Who took the powder cake? From the pigs or? I think the
Gobblers.
Gate was open. You do not eat that now.
Yo, pig!
Alright, go me. Okay, that's too many pigs. That's too many pigs. I can't handle them. Frick. Hey, this is actually cool. It's freezing them all. Now is my time to strike. Maybe not.
Oh my god.
The time is now. Keeps getting messages. It was worth it. I have a bunch of carrots. I love it when the shadow creature walks in front of the bird cage and then you can't use it because they're bow guarding it.
So what are we gonna use this thick fur for?
I guess I'll use it.
High schooler.
Planning on
it. Pack because, well, two lessons in this slot.
It's only useful if you don't have bundling wrap. Because you can't, like, throw a thermal stone in it. That would actually be useful then.
Yeah, but that's what ice chests are for.
Yeah, but this is like a mobile ice chest. I could just have thermal stones chilling on my back.
Mm-hmm. Nope. Yeah, back to you.
Bunnies are back and looking for trouble.
Oh no. Dios mios.
Are there still more tentacle spikes over there?
Red Bee Queen? We're out.
Did you bring them all back? Grid?
What's that?
Did you bring all the tentacle spikes back? Are there still more?
They should be like where the tentacle spikes usually are, but I'm also gathering more, so. We'll have some soon. I'm also getting reeds.
Okay. Wow, most of these tentacle spikes are spent.
Yeah, because someone doesn't break their tentacle spikes.
Wait, they're using them till almost gone and then putting them there at like 1%?
Yeah. 3% this one. Yeah, I used that one on Chester.
It's annoying.
That one's 84, and this one is also 3%. I hope Chester can withstand the barrage. Yes. Is that my chat that's making that noise, or somebody else's blopping? I keep hearing a blop. Maybe it's mine then.
Yeah, I'm looking at the Discord right now. You're the only one.
It's not me though.
Recording software?
I don't think it's me.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, it's Steam maybe? I don't know.
Oh.
Okay, it's getting chilly out. Where's the pelt?
For what?
The hibernation vest.
Oh, it's up here. It's in this room. Though, okay. We can duplicate the pelt if we really want it.
Sure.
Where is that, Wendy? Like, really what I want.
Okay. I'm just gonna... I'll use this lean-to in the morning. Let me clear my inventory. We might want to do this in a slightly cleared area.
What are you doing?
You
want to
duplicate it?
Yeah.
Okay.
That way we get, we turn one fur into six.
So you want me to hold off on crafting it then?
Yeah, I just place the fur on the ground and everyone help me pick up the tufts.
And sacrifice a chicken over it. There's the key. I dropped it next to Weber. I have to see this dark ritual for myself. Walk three times around it in a circle. Come on, we need to do this properly. Okay. I don't have any of the pieces, by the way.
Pass them. Oh, no. Oh, dang. Oh. What? I thought we had... Anyone else have the pieces?
Yeah, Josh did, I thought.
Someone had to have 15.
I gave you all that I picked up.
I didn't pick any up. Here's 9 in this chest.
Oh, where?
Wait, how many did you manage to make out of it? None?
Yeah, it glitched. It should have given me 45 back, but it only gave me 30.
Can you at least make one?
No, it can't be done without 45, which is kind of annoying because you'd think it would give you entire thing back.
At least the entire thing.
Yeah. No, it gave me only, it gave me less than a third.
Thanks, PSL. I'll be sure to beat Chester with this, with your regards. Here, Chester, this, damn it. That way he doesn't have much health. That was close. 147, 178, 92. No! What are you doing? Stop hitting Chester.
And to be honest, there's probably like a hibernation vest laying around somewhere in the world, anyways.
I know I broke one of them, and now you broke the second one.
The ancient. The ancient chest, I have a feeling.
From the ancient guardian? I already got that.
No, no, the ancient chest. Skin. There might be one in that chest.
Let's take a look. Oh yeah, there is. Neat.
You might want to repair that, though, and remember to.
Ditto. Yeah, I'm sure that's not my chat. I'm gonna have to see who's up to that. Are we window shopping in the fridge again? Alright, how many berries did we end up getting? Not many. Wish we'd had more before coming into the winter like this.
We can still fertilize them on day one.
We're running out of time. Should we? Let's do it.
Hey,
let's pick what's left.
Berry bushes and that's where we need to fertilize.
I'm stuck on a wall. Are you sure about that? I've done it before on day one.
Yeah, as long as ambient temperature is still warm enough, it's you're able to.
Oh, so many gobblers are being wasted. Nice shot.
Okay.
Okay, let's see if this thing grows.
Not gonna work, not gonna work.
I mean, literally, it lets... Did they
I've done
that?
It before.
Yeah.
Nope. No, you haven't.
Yes, I have. Nope. That one, in our previous base, I've done it.
Oh,
when I was with the bottom.
Went to 4, that's why. I was freezing at 4. We were too late on the draw.
Okay.
But anyone going to get Chester?
What? You mean Glamour?
Yeah, that's what I meant. Blur.
Okay. Glamour. Damn it, it's meatballs. I'll get it.
Oh wait, so are these red lanterns like useless after?
You can burn them.
Yeah.
Like in the fire, like toss them in the fire?
I would, yeah. Or you could leave them on for decoration if you really wanted to.
Yeah.
Not really. I'm not sentimental.
One piece is a manga. Oh, like Dragon Ball. I get it. Wait, has anybody else here heard of One Piece?
Yeah.
I mistook it for a band. How? I don't know anything about anime. That's how.
I'm gonna make a few spare spears, just for in case. Anyone want one?
What kind of spears? Oh my god, they're after Chet Glamour.
To be honest, this thing looks more like a shank than a spear.
Must defend the Glamour's honor. Be some other exciting pigs around here. A pig about town. All two of them. Is it 3? Might be a bit. 4. Perhaps not.
Why a crow?
Crows are morbid. Are there any spiders left up here? By the picking, or did everybody remove them now? Because I don't see any. I'm guessing the latter.
I have a feeling like you're going to get off in a half an hour.
Yeah. 10 minutes, maybe.
Okay. I was asking since it's getting to be midnight my time, and that's 11 your time.
Yeah. See a cat, you kill a cat. What happened to all the pigs? Oh, there we go. No! I'm losing my pig to the daylight! There we go.
Oh, who wants to fight walruses?
I'm up for it.
Just asking since I don't know the walking thing because these walking things are so long.
Oh, this pig has got to die. On second thought, maybe not. I don't care that much. They want to fight an entire village. I should use the torch. That would work. How much health does that have? 46? Maybe I can catch it off guard. There we go. You fool.
Yes.
What? No, I wasn't talking to you. Okay, I'm bringing Glimmer back.
Isn't crashed again. From a mod?
I don't know. You mean before he arrived in Rhino Giants?
Yes.
So you're saying it was a mod?
No, I'm not saying that. I'm saying, no, there's a Glimmer mod for Don't Starve Together where you can make a female Glommer for Glommer to make babies.
Really? I didn't know about that.
Yeah.
It's called Glimmer? Or she's called Glimmer?
Yeah.
Hmm.
It's a kind of a neat idea, but it's not a set piece you find in the world. It's something you actually have to make, which it uses the Glommer statue model and all that, just recolored pink. But it has basically a, well, it's still just Glommer, just pink.
Reminds me a bit of the Doi Dois. Imagine everybody else that after the dusk, so. Out of logs.
Scorching satchel skin.
Made a scorching satchel skin.
I just put my backpack back to it because I'm running up the desk and it's gone.
What a surprise, man.
Well, fancy skins are fancy.
Damn. Chase one Mac tusk right into the other. Except for the fact that they double teamed me. Yeah, you're going down, Junior. Attack him. Get back here, Junior. I'm not done with you yet. A 5% tentacle spike. I thought there was another hound over here. I guess not.
Oh.
No tooth.
I found my satchel.
I guess that's good.
Backpack in the world is better.
Okay, There's one Merrick Tusk, but I think we have to wait till morning to get this guy.
Oh, I thought that they come out during night for the hunt.
I mean, they are out at night, but... yeah, I suppose I could do... I'd have to hold the lantern, you know? Wood. Oh, it's gonna be a long night. Let's do something else. There's gotta be something around here worth. Oh, yeah, I could use some grass. Is Grid farming Bee Queen again? I found a gear. Inside a tumbleweed. Can't complain.
Here you go.
What is it? Oh, look, ice.
I put down a fire pit to heat up the furnace.
Okay.
Boo!
What?
Boo, PSI, boo!
What happened?
He's refusing to mind his own business.
Oh, you're getting ready to fight Bee Queen, I see over there. Then why are you over by the Bee Queen?
I don't, cause that's where the fire pit is.
Sure. We understand.
You're gonna judge me anyway. Besides the gigantic beehives that are here. It's only partially. Son of a bitch.
A Mac Tusk is up over here.
Yep, no Tam and no Kane. And that one anyway. I'm tempted just to whack those Pangolins.
You should stay away from there. Hey, hey.
Ah, I think we've got both this time. Tam and... There should be one more around here somewhere. I think it's a bit further down.
No, that's the one that you just killed.
No, I'm pretty sure there are four on this map, right? Yeah, the other one is over where Grid is. So we should go back to base. Back in town.
I have 5 honey hams. Do you want one of those?
I guess the reason the tam is so easy to lose is because you just get used to never paying attention to it.
And the when you do repair it, only repairs.
Yeah, it's because it lasts so long. Like the carpeting, really shows up in the snow.
Really? Or are you just making fun of my design?
No, I like it. I'm glad somebody took the effort.
I was just getting sick and tired of just looking at plain ground, no turf.
Yeah. Let's see here. Need a couple pig skins.
Yeah, so there's no need to stay there. I'm leaving soon. I'm not fighting the Bee Queen today.
Football helmet.
Oh. I have you on me.
I'm just prepping it for when it's time. Yeah, you'll know. You'll know. You'll just be looking at the thing. I won't need to tell you.
Isn't that true?
Exactly. Okay, I think that's everything. Hammers.
Okay.
Something else you can do down the room too.
Besides that.
Oh yeah, claws.
Oh yeah. Good idea. Probably not tonight.
Yeah.
It's something to watch out for tomorrow.
A walking cane.
Do you guys have the horns from the No Idea?
No. Grid, you're over in that area. Did you get the Mac tusk over there?
No, I'm trying to murder a deer tusk, a deer antler right now.
Okay.
Oh no, you have to get from the Rams or goals.
PSI, I'll get it. Okay. And I won't bother going over there.
I have the key. Now we just need to find out where the thing is.
All right.
The tusk, you said you got one?
I got a deer antler.
Oh, a tusk?
Yeah, I got a tusk. I put it in the chest, the scale chest here. Wait, it's this one. If you need one, I don't know. Do you need a walking cane? You can make it from that. I'm going to the Pig King Deciduous Forest to look up there for it.
Oh, deer.
What do you mean?
I heard the deer cry.
Oh, the deer clops?
You think so?
Sometimes the deer clops comes right at the very beginning of winter. If you've been in the game long enough. There's a weird formula for how to determine when it comes.
But don't you hear it?
No.
No?
I don't hear anything.
To be honest, I have my sounds turned way up.
I'm listening to it with headphones.
It's not on me.
I have to admit.
Found them. Found the loot stash.
Ready? Wow, really? It was right. I missed it.
I just saw it.
Yeah, that was fast. We could do it then.
I have the antler.
Ping.
Oh, where is it? Deer clops. I hear it now.
I hear
it now.
Where are you?
Pig King.
Oh.
Oh, okay. Here. Can you get him?
Sure.
Okay.
How do you want to kill him? Tentacle traps?
No, I'm just gonna kite him like usual.
Oh yeah, you should just wolfgang him to death.
Oh my god. Can you just bring it back in?
Yeah, that's wise.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna get over here. Run out. Oops.
Yeah, the air club has like...
Everything has crazy range. I hate that. Just don't attack him. I'm dealing more damage.
Yeah, he does.
Hey, ASI, you know, I just realized, if you want to solo the campaign yourself, you can do it. Because I've already laid down all the details.
I need you to get this stuff off of me.
Make sure you have enough healing stuff.
Can you keep the shadow creatures off of me? There's one there by the deer clops. There's also a Terabeak after me now. Yeah, thanks. Terabeak is still after me.
I'm coming on with the... Ow.
This
Ooh,
is not
you are
going
very
good.
Late to the game. There's not much time left on the game.
I have an ear infection. I haven't been feeling my plan. But I was like, I figure I'll stay for a little bit. How much longer until it turns off?
Like 15 minutes.
This damn Terabeak has got to get off of me.
Dang it, wrong person.
Freak this Terabeak.
Oh, there it is.
I'll just keep deer on me while you deal with the shadows.
Okay, yeah. I put the deer antler right next to the loot stash. So,
how am I freezing so fast?
Hopefully somebody is curious. Oh, whoa, I gave her just at the last minute. Just
I really, really hate fighting deer clops with other people. It is... Yeah.
Alright, somebody put the key in.
No, I have no state to fight it now. Completely fucked my character over with that mess.
I'm sorry.
It's not all your fault, but yeah, when I was fighting it, and then you pull it away, I can't get in hits, or if I do get in hits, it's like one hit and then I get hit back. It's just, it's a mess. I could be a better player, but unfortunately I'm not. So then my sanity drained to hell, and of course the shadow creatures attacked me. I'm just gonna make some quick meat here and probably use the tent. Any hams? And then I'll be ready to go, okay? I'm not counting deer clops. I'm not deer clops. I'm not saying that we can't do claws. I'm gonna do it. We just need to prepare.
I was prepared for claws last year, and I haven't played since then, so prepared.
Nice.
Perfectly prepared.
Oh, PSI, you can have the eyeball.
Yeah. I wasted mine. It's fair enough.
Good. Could you make the book now that we have the red gems?
Oh, yeah. Hey, you're a robot. I always forget that.
It's fine. I mean...
We forget because he doesn't immediately ask about eating gears.
Yeah, that's all.
This, a little bit of that. Where is the triangle thing?
Are you making Starcaller?
Tentacles. Oh, all I need is red gems. That's pretty easy.
Yeah.
Wait, Grid, are you working on a Starcaller?
Nope.
No, the end is nigh.
Hey, look on the map okay. And find a safe spot to do this.
Is over. Is here fine, or do we have to go all the way like we're here?
We need to go someplace where it won't set everything on fire.
I pinned two spots on the map, which one looks better?
And I also need to get. Wait, are those hounds?
Wait, yeah. Do they beat me out of the tent?
Help, disease!
I want to see if they beat me out of the tent.
Then you can worry about disease. You should be fine in the tent as long as you don't get kicked out. Come on. Oh, I stole an egg from a penguin.
GG, babe. That's the hardest thing to do. You know, penguins fuck up hounds really, really well.
Penguins, yes.
Penguins are OP now.
They probably beat up Chester, though. It just occurred to me. Might have to get out and defend them. Maybe not.
Holy shit, there's a lot of hounds here.
Is that it? We done?
It's about 9 with me.
I'm gonna leave those, because I need to make a...
It's actually a good thing putting that moon dial there, because it glows, and you can run out of the tent into its glow.
I need an umbrella.
There's a umbrella in one of these guys.
See, you're frozen now. Okay, I also need to make some more armor.
Or an umbrella would probably be okay too.
Oh, do I? I think I lost my. I lost my lantern.
Alright, who are you? Are you ready? Did you find a spot?
I was still dealing with hounds. I had 8 on me alone.
Oh, you wanna.
I'll just
this spot. So you wanna do where you just ping by the.
I pinned 2 spots, either one. It's whatever seems better to you.
Oh, let's do the one that's in the grassy biome. I don't wanna set this tree on fire.
They're both in the grassy biome, but you mean the one further away?
The one further out, yeah.
Okay, should I make telltale hearts or something before it heals me?
Oh yeah, if you want.
I think I should do that.
Go to town. In the meanwhile, I will eat.
Do we have... I don't have the chest anymore.
What are you looking for?
Stuff for telltale hearts. I was just gonna make a couple before.
You should be... here where I am. Somebody should eat that spoiling ice cream.
If it's almost bad, I can eat it.
Oh yeah. Not that you're gonna need it soon, but as well.
No, I'm gonna need it afterwards because my sandwich is gonna drop.
Oh yeah.
You can always sleep.
Which Xbox?
The one third from the center. Describe it.
Ooh, wait. Third one.
Cash take this backpack. I'm gonna make a new fancy backpack.
Which one?
I just got the rucksack. The red one.
Oh.
Okay. I'm ready whenever you guys are.
Ready for what?
Claws.
What? I thought you were gonna log out.
No, we're gonna do it.
We're gonna do that first.
Okay, but first I have to overcharge. Come on, robot, let's go.
Overcharging WX would kind of help.
It'll make it to where I don't get frozen at all, so,
yeah.
Oh, who left the gates open?
I think there's a hole in the fence this time.
Oh, boy.
Okay.
You ready?
I took my armor off. Do I need to do that or not?
I have no idea.
Also yes, I'm ready.
I think it does damage like a normal lightning strike.
I mean, does it do damage to armor?
Yeah.
Okay, just go for it.
Remember, lightning strikes do damage. Ah!
Brace for incoming seizures.
Ah! I wish you told me that before. Ah, my eyes are burning.
All right, there's gonna be like more, so.
You might want to flip the map.
Here it goes. Oh, and I'm also going crazy.
I'm also completely.
That's what you deserve.
Oh man.
I'm seeing nothing but blue right now. Is it done?
No.
Yes.
Well, okay. For the moment. Are you at max now?
I think I'm at max.
Or max overcharge, whatever. Okay. Okay, so from now on, this is our spot to do it, so I'm just gonna leave both of the books here.
Mid. Okay.
Are you okay doing it now, or do you need to recover? Class.
I'm low on sanity, that's about it.
What do you need? I got, honey ham. Nothing for sanity, but...
I mean, yeah, I need to sleep, that's about it.
Do we have nightmare flowers anywhere?
Nightmare flowers over there. By the way, light bulbs are gonna go bad, so refill lanterns and such.
Can I get an ETA if we're gonna do it tonight? Otherwise, I'll log out.
I'm ready.
I need to sleep. That's about it. Yeah, I shouldn't be too long. Grid, how long do you think it'll be before you fix your stats?
I'm just making honey hams. If I go crazy playing, I'll just go be crazy. Oh, raising's left. We're not ready. Let's just